What's a better way to celebrate the holidays than to have the largest porcelain village display in the entire Midwest?
That's right. Roberta Morris with the American Cancer Society is here to tell us all about that. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you, Roberta?
I'm fine, thank you. I've spent the last 3 weeks building my special world. So,
Winter Wonderland. Yes. Tell us about it.
Well, it's a collection of porcelain villages that's been going on since the early 90s, and it's just become so big we had to bring it out for the public to see.
Awesome.
How big are we talking?
We're between 500 and 700 square feet, depending on the space we have.
Wow.
So it's a whole world. We have an ocean, a city, a village, a winter wonderland, a park, a wilderness. So it's pretty much anything you like. We have something that you would enjoy.
How did this collection begin?
My mother gave me my first piece in the early 90s. And a friend also started collecting a different village. They have different themed villages. And when she downsized, she gave it to me to do something good with, as she said. So I took it from there and started showing for, it's been shown for the Girl Scouts, for the Woman's Shelter, just anywhere we could find a place, you know, that had room for it. And I never got to put it up in its entirety until Lincoln Square Mall offered us a storefront. And 5 years ago, I became involved with the American Cancer Society, so we've been putting it up for them every year since.
And why is this so important to support them?
Well, I have personally been touched by cancer in my family, with some that didn't survive and a mother and a sister that did survive. So there's just been so many emotions with it. To be able to do something fun and have it be for a good cause just works for me.
And everyone can come out to see it, so where can we and when?
Well, we're actually right behind the news station at the Neal Street Commons. We are in number 9, thanks to Coldwell Banker, and we invite everybody on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday through December. And then Christmas, we're open the Monday and Tuesday, Christmas Eve, so that people that have families that are just coming to town can bring their family to see it.
That's a good idea.
Very good. And this is not a small collection. You know, you mentioned 500, 700 square feet. How many items do you think, if you had to guess?
Well, I would put my tree list in the thousands, and then we have roads and bridges, probably 500 buildings. And then all the people and accessories and cars that go with it. So I have a 10 by 20 storage.
That's what I was going to ask.
I was about to say, where do you put all this stuff? Yeah.
So that was my next question.
Rolling Rubbermaid tubs are wonderful because I can just roll them out and roll them in. So I have 30 of them.
I mean, are you putting the whole thing together, or do you have a little team of elves, if you will?
Well, the first couple of years, I just enjoyed it so much, I hogged all the glory myself. But this year, it's gotten so big because people donate to us now, family heirlooms, and and one lady just gave us 6 houses. So I have had friends come in, a group called the Prairie Dragon Paddlers here in town.
Yeah, yeah.
They have stepped up to help. My sister is a member of that group. So they've come in and did sections of the village this year, so I've let go of creative control completely. It wasn't easy, but but we've had a really good time, so I call them all my apprentices, and they're apprentice village builders now.
Very cool. Very cool. All right, one more time. When can we catch this?
It starts this Friday, the 6th, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday afternoons, and then Monday and Tuesday before Christmas. So if your family comes in late, go ahead and bring them over. We're the perfect place.
That is true.
All right, Roberta, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.